Here's a song that I wrote a pretty long time ago, hanging out in upstate New York, in Schenectady. In the Catskill Hills about 1955, met a boy named Billy, met a girl named Caroline. All their time was walking side by side. Billy 15 and he had her by a year, and her mama was dead and her daddy was an engineer. Was home all night slugging beer. Caroline would lay in bed, wide awake and not make a sound. When the beer would all get drowned, he might come down. Lord, he might drown. Old, he had the world bright in his eyes, and he never said so, but he knew why the girl would cry. All alone, awake at home each night, they would meet by the big sycamore tree at noon, sneaking out in the summer light of the moon. But summertime is always gone too soon. When he'd take her in his arms, and he'd make her feel no pain, she would sleep almost till dawn, and in the morning time back inside. The autumn came in on the wind and the rain did fall, and the leaves turned under in the steam of the train would call. Caroline wanted out of it all, and late one night her face at his window. Mind got set in his heart, it was hard as stone. Out on the lawn, the light shone, he was gone. And he ran to her window. All he saw, there was a note. Was gone out into